So for reference, this is your new inducer motor. It's not installed yet, but this balancing wheel is supposed to spin like this. You see, it spins freely, no problem. Your old inducer motor, when it got voltage to kick on, as you can see, it's not turning at all. In fact, that's as far as it'll go. So it's completely locked up. And so this motor right here, that's what burned my finger. That's what is causing your problem. But anyway, some insider knowledge if you'd like to know it, but you should be good.